Well, we're really lucky in Clark County, Indiana, because we have a paper backup. It's a Scantron system, but the ballots go in, they're tabulated electronically, then they drop in a box, so you have a hard backup. I would never, ever be in favor of electronic voting, and I think there should always be a paper backup.